things I love about skating is the creativity and how you can look so different from anyone else.
Style matters, and the way you do it is just as important as doing the trick in the first place.
I have my style of skate, my style of tricks. I don't know if it's better or worse off anyone. That's just my way of skate. I know I'm gonna try to land the trick, you know? Think that was a guy. And if you can't do it today, you'll try tomorrow. É bem louco, dá uma adrenalina. Eu bato aqui, eu nem sinto. Vamos lá, vamos de novo, assim. I'm going for it. That's my style.
この技だったら、あの人だなって連想できるレベル。ピアノはスケボーよりも早い時点で始めてたから。ピアノやってたからタイミングとかも分かるから。初めてスケートして。技とか覚えるときはタイミングでそれぞれなまたそれぞれ違うタイミングがあってキレがある滑りも好きだしそういう技を手に入れたいなと思ってます。
I can't even put my finger on what my style is.Sometimes I like to dress like a kid's toy. Yeah, like Spice Girl mixed with baggy clothes. I have all these different outlets I express myself in. Makeup, clothes.
I get white pants from Vans and I dye them colors.
Music, socks I'm wearing. I will express myself through anything. I probably wouldn't be this like colorful mess if it wasn't for skateboarding.I've always been trying to like mix like a little edgy street stuff to my flow, just make it sassy, you know?
Growing up by the beach, I was always around people that had a smooth, flowy style. When I was just getting started, I watched this guy at my local skate park, just flowing around the bowl, making it look so easy. That was a spark for me, and I knew I wanted to skate like that.When you do a trick perfectly, it just works. Your feet are in the right spot, your board goes the right way, and you just roll away. That's the feeling that I'm trying to chase after. Everyone has their own unique approach to skating. Where they grew up at, who they were influenced by, it all affects how they look on a board.That's what's rad about skateboarding. Everyone can be doing the same thing, but we're all doing our own things.